Starts now with breaking news.
Good morning. I'm Pete Gallivan in for Kelly Dudzik, and we start with breaking news here in midday. Two in your side sources tell us that Buff State will announce their new president within the hour. Just into our newsroom is a press alert from Linda Dobmeier, the chair of the Buffalo State Presidential Search Committee. They're calling it a special announcement, but again, our sources confirm a new president will be named. The announcement will be made at the SUNY Board of Trustees meeting this morning in Manhattan. The action regarding Buff State is scheduled to take place between 11:30 and 11:45, and we will have the latest streaming for you online at WGRZ.com.